Oh, on the lead vocals.
I love you, Dad.
Aww. All right. This next song is often confused with a love song. It's actually a stalker song. So if you're a stalker, this one's for you.
Guys, this is Travis Warren on guitar.
my hot sister. She's off limits. Okay? She's my hot sister. Slash brother. I don't know what it is, to be honest. She's kind of scared.
This next song we wrote, you know, some people have hate in their heart, and, you know, they don't like certain people. This song is all about just letting that hate manifest and letting it explode out of you. This is a song called Knock Knock. Speaking of comedy, we're gonna do a song about mental health. No, on a serious note, this was written for a friend of ours that was going through a pretty.
Hey man, do you know where the bathroom is around here?
Yeah, mental illness definitely.
Hey, thank you, I appreciate it. Yeah.
I think you'll laugh about it.
Except when you have a mental illness, you can make fun of that stuff all day.
Exactly. This is a song called Split Personality. This was written by Travis. We'll be right back.
Those two guys wrote that one.
We did write it.
This song, this next song is called Let It Go Like You're Banging a Hoe, right? That what we came up with? No.
I thought it was Like a Hoe.
Oh, it's just called Let It Go. I added the other part of that.
You look really hot right now. I'm proud of you.
It's hot up here too. Thank goodness you're wearing a skirt, right? Just kind of tears it all out. No.
Thank you, and we're sorry. Not sorry.
Sorry you don't find us so attractive. Oh, shit.
All right. We got one more. This one's by a little band called Superson Pig. It's called Panic Switch.
That's Connor on the drums.
Dance. Look forward to the other bands. Have a good night. We appreciate it.